The early morning sun cast a warm glow on the city streets, setting the stage for a leisurely day of exploration. As the morning sun gently embraces the city streets, a sense of excitement fills the air, signaling the start of my day filled with delightful discoveries. Today, I am stepping away from the hustle and bustle and going on an immersive journey through the enchanting world of bakeries, breads, cakes, and pastries. I am in for a day-long treat. The crack of dawn paints the sky as I start my culinary adventure at RW888 along Pamayanang Diego Silang Avenue, a humble bakery within our village. As I step in front of this cozy bakery, I'm greeted by the comforting aroma of freshly baked bread. There's something truly magical about the simplicity of this place and their baked goodies. Because I had to save whatever I had in my pocket, I went for my all-time favorite, their sugar raised friend donut. For only 8 pesos, RW888's sugar raised donut is a culinary delight that combines the classical appeal of a traditional raised donut with the indulgent touch of deep frying. As I bit into it, it was obvious how it was carefully fried to a golden brown perfection, creating a crisp and slightly crunchy exterior that encases the soft and pillowy center. The frying process imparts a rich, savory note to the dough, enhancing its overall flavor profile. The finishing touch comes in the form of a generous coating of sugar. As the warm, freshly fried donut is rolled in or dusted with sugar, it forms a sweet and slightly crunchy crust that elevates the taste experience. The sweetness of the sugar complements the savory notes from the frying process, creating a harmonious blend of flavors with each bite. Whether enjoyed as a delightful breakfast treat or as an indulgent snack, RW888's fried sugar raised donut promises a satisfying and flavorful experience for those with a sweet tooth and a tight budget. Let's now turn our attention to another local gem, Stephen and Shy's, just 250 meters away from our village panaderia. Just like RW888, Stephen and Shy's offers a wide selection of local treats that many people around its store can easily afford. But my choice, their flagship offering, the caramel-filled donut, is priced at an affordable 12 pesos. What makes it stand out? Well, it's not your ordinary fried donut. Stephen and Shy have taken it up a notch by baking the delectable treat, showcasing their dedication to the simplicity of their technique but also quality and innovation in their baked products. As you sink your teeth into this masterpiece, you'll immediately notice the difference, a perfect balance of sweetness and texture. The donut, fresh out of the oven, boasts a generous caramel filling that's nothing short of extraordinary. The decision to bake instead of frying adds a unique twist, creating a delightful contrast to traditional donuts. Though I'm not usually a fan of filled donuts, the rich caramel filling here is simply irresistible. Stephen and Shy's caramel filled donut isn't just a treat for the taste buds, it's a testament to their baker's craftsmanship. The commitment to using quality ingredients and the thoughtful baking process results in a donut experience like no other. This local sensation is apparently a real crowd drawer, and it's the first one to go. I wouldn't be surprised, it's not just a donut, it's a flavorful journey worth 12 pesos, truly worth savoring. Now off to mid-range bakeries, where innovation meets tradition. As with most mid-range bake shops, the treats are more intricate, and the packaging is a bit more refined. First up, a classic bakery where innovation meets tradition. It's a feast for the senses as I indulge in Baker's Fair's array of breads, but our family's favorite has always been their yummy pandesal. Unlike the intricate designs of some establishments, Bakersfield is a walk-in bakery that focuses on the refining flavors, promising a sensory feast that elevates baked goodies to new heights. Stepping into the bakery, I'm immediately surrounded by the inviting aroma of freshly baked treats. The scent of their cube hopya being cooked on the spot wafts through the air, and it was a great smelling experience. As I explore the array of breads on display, each piece seems to tell a story of skill and creativity. Bakersfield's commitment to quality is evident, especially in their pandesal, our family favorite. What set it apart is the unique process. The base dough is meticulously prepared elsewhere and then brought to the bake shop for the final baking, ensuring freshness and authenticity with every bite. The exterior boasts a subtle crunch that adds to the anticipation, while the inside reveals a pillowy light core. The taste is a harmonious blend of sweetness and warmth, perfectly complemented by a touch of salt that enhances the overall experience. Next up, I head to Lander's Supermarket, drawn by the allure of its delightful pastries right outside the grocery area. The French Baker. As a picky eater on a limited budget, the task of selecting the perfect treat becomes both exciting and challenging. Amidst the tempting selection, the chocolate palmier stands out. Its heart-shaped form and layers of croissant-like goodness dipped in milk chocolate calling me by my name. But I have to admit, each pastry seems to whisper its own delightful promises. The rows of Daylong and artisanal breads add to the dilemma, making the decision a delightful struggle. However, my discerning palate leads me back to the chocolate palmier, a choice that aligns with both my taste preferences and limited budget. Priced at 90 pesos with my PWD discount, it fits snugly within my budget while promising a taste experience that transcends its slightly pricey cost. As I take my first bite, the chocolate palmier unfolds a symphony of textures and flavors. The pastry, meticulously crafted to puff up delicately in my mouth, introduces a buttery richness that harmonizes with the sweet embrace of milk chocolate. Like a croissant in the shape of a heart, each layer reveals the dedication to artistry and quality, making this pastry not just a treat, but a culinary masterpiece. In the end, French Baker's chocolate palmier stands as a testament to the joy that a well-picked treat can bring. The row of pastries may have posed a challenge, but my choice prevailed, leading me to a delightful discovery that promises to make every peso spent well worth it. And now, we've arrived at the summit of culinary excellence, high-end patisseries and bake shops where desserts are genuine works of art. From intricately layered cakes to delicate macarons, each creation stands as a masterpiece in its own right. Continuing my journey towards a higher-end destination, I make my way to Wholesome Food, celebrated for its artisanal baked offerings. Wholesome Food is a restaurant that emanates a welcoming charm, seamlessly blending the warmth of a homey atmosphere with rustic cottage core aesthetics. Turning our focus to the bakery aspect of Wholesome Food, this esteemed establishment, recognized for its artisanal baked offerings, takes meticulous care in crafting delectable treats delivered straight from its commissary in Makati City. While not hosting an on-site bakery, Wholesome Foods ensures that every item meets exacting standards of excellence. Among the myriad temptation on offer, one stands out as a culinary gem and their bestseller, the Nanaimo Bar, a masterpiece priced at 160 pesos, promising a truly indulgent experience. The Nanaimo Bar, a star within the patisserie's offerings, unfolds into a mesmerizing symphony of flavors and textures that underscores the exceptional craftsmanship synonymous with Wholesome Foods Bakery. With each layer thoughtfully curated, the dessert begins with a brownie bottom that boasts a rich and robust foundation to the cake. Diving into the first bite, the velvety mousse center reveals itself, delicately melting in my mouth, like a culinary sonnet playing on my taste buds. The experience heightens as I reach the crown of the Nanaimo Bar, a decadent layer of luscious dark chocolate. The interplay of textures, from the dense brownie to the airy mousse, culminates in a harmonious blend that dances on the palate, leaving a lingering impression of sheer satisfaction. The Nanaimo Bar isn't just a dessert. It's a culinary delight, a testament to Wholesome Foods' unwavering dedication to delivering an exceptional experience in every bite. Indulging in this Nanaimo Bar transports me into a realm where sweetness becomes an art form, and each layer contributes to a masterpiece that transcends the ordinary. Now off to my last stop, to my day-long symphony of sensory delight. I take a short walk from Wholesome Food to an unparalleled destination to SMRA, where our next high-end patisserie is the chic and contemporary providor at SMRA. This chic establishment, with its modern aesthetics and an impressive array of cakes, pastries, and take-alongs, provided the perfect backdrop for my final stop in my culinary adventure. I embark on this last leg of my culinary journey, initially with the anticipation of indulging in their renowned bestseller, Grandma's Chocolate Cake. However, despite my eagerness, it was with a tinge of disappointment that I discovered Grandma's Chocolate Cake was momentarily sold out. The waitstaff, however, quickly recommended an alternative that turned out to be a delightful surprise, their Dulce de Leche Cake. In this unforeseen twist, Providor demonstrated that sometimes the unexpected can be equally, if not more, delightful. Guided by the knowledgeable recommendations, I delved into the Dulce de Leche Cake, a marvel that quickly took center stage in place of what I hoped to order that day. Each forkful of this exquisite creation revealed layers of delight, with moist, velvety cake enveloping a decadent filling of rich and creamy dulce de leche. The caramel essence infused every bite, creating a nuanced interplay of sweetness that captivated the palate. The cake's texture, a delicate balance between airy lightness and indulgent richness, added to overall culinary experience. As I savored the dulce de leche cake, the smooth dulce de leche frosting crowned each bite, elevating the luxurious escapade into a realm of refined flavors and unparalleled satisfaction. This confection, while not the initially sought-after Grandma's Chocolate Cake, emerged as a testament to Providor's commitment to delivering extraordinary dining experience, proving that sometimes the unplanned journey leads to unexpected delights. Each bakery and pastry shop, there is an experience that goes beyond delightful aromas and refined flavors. It's a celebration of the artistry of baking, a symphony of scents and taste, carefully crafted to resonate with the discerning Filipino palate. With every bite of these heavenly establishments, I find more than just a bakery item. I discover a profound connection to the rich culinary heritage that the dedicated bakers and pastry chefs in these shops proudly uphold. Through generations and armies of Filipino bakers, both formally trained and self-taught, these establishments have become sanctuaries where the craft of baking is perfected. Each loaf, pastry, and confection tells a story of hard work and dedication, a testament to the enduring spirit of Filipino culinary artistry. As I savor the flavors of these divine treats, it becomes clear that true culinary greatness extends beyond technique. It's about passion and unwavering dedication. The bakers and pastry chefs, each with their own unique touch, infuse their creations with love, creating masterpieces that go beyond mere sustenance. And so, my culinary odyssey gracefully comes to an end. Yet the memories of the bakeries I visited and the delectable creations I sampled will forever linger, not just in my belly, but in my heart. They serve as a perpetual reminder of the joy and wonder that good bread, cakes, and pastries bring to our lives, transcending price points and establishing a universal truth: the simple pleasure of indulging in a well-crafted baked treat, wherever it may come from, brings unparalleled joy and satisfaction.